कोई भी समस्या आती है
सो वेन एवर एनी प्रॉब्लम कम्स
तो
अप
समस्या से घबराना नहीं चाहिए.
देन यू शुड नॉट बी अफ्रेड ऑफ दैट सिचुएशन.
होता क्या है?
What happens?
समझो कोई बात हो गई.
For example, if something happens,
तो मेजॉरिटी ऐसे ही देखा
then the majority it is seen
तो जो बात हुई ना,
that the thing that happens,
बात के चिंतन में चले
they
जाते,
go into the thinking of that thing. Why did that happen? Why did they say that? How will it happen? It shouldn't have happened. It's not like this. It is like that.
ऐसे वैसे क्यों क्या इसमें चले जाते?
They go into the how, why, this and that. But actually, what you need to do, how to make the future good, that comes afterwards. Whatever has happened, that's not going to change. For example, if someone insulted me, because of not having the power to tolerate, I feel that. What do they think? Why did that happen? I'm no less. They shouldn't have said that.
It's
a Brahma Kumar, and how come they insulted me? So whatever it is that you say why and how, and so our intellect gets busy in this, why, how, this shouldn't have happened, it shouldn't have happened in that way. What do you have to do? What happened has already happened. And it's not as if by thinking why and what, their insult will change. No, that has happened already. But now what do I need to do? That thought comes later on. But first of all, there are all these thoughts of how and why. And so we need to make this firm for the self. That what lesson should I learn for the future from this? And this is why Baba says, think about the future. What do I need to do ahead? And at this time, what is it that I need in order to keep myself safe? The past is the past. Whenever if an arrow is shot from the bow, then it will not come back. The time has gone by. And this is why it is said in the path of devotion, do not think about the past. Do not remember the past. And so we need to learn this lesson, no? Whatever weakness I have, how can I strengthen that? This difficulty has taught me a lesson for the future. Mama used to always say, in India there is a saying, there is someone called Dattatreya, who used to have 24 gurus. He used to consider everything his guru. This is famous. And Mama used to say, even make a difficulty your guru. It is the guru that, it is the difficulty that has taught us something for the future, because a guru is one who gives teachings. Check what weakness do I have, and don't think about why did they do that, but think about what do I need to do. Pay attention to yourself. Do not give attention to the things of other people. This is called to learn a lesson even from a difficulty, and to make that lesson firm for the self. And in this way, your willpower will continue to increase. Why? Because when you have gone through a difficulty and you have learned the lesson, then your time hasn't been wasted, your energy hasn't been wasted, and you have the happiness of victory. I have been able to come through this difficulty, and so you will have that happiness, won't you? And so that happiness will enable us to fly even more. We will have wings then of happiness. And so we will fly with the wings of happiness. So Baba said, create such a method. Baba said in the Murli yesterday, Use the right method and attain success. Whatever happens, using the method, become one who has success.